and I'm gonna hook up a Lamborghini.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
Drop the f***ing car! Do not f***ing understand!
10-4.
I got Eddie. He's got guys jumping on the truck. He really needs someone to help him out.
That's right, man.
Get me the registration.
You got everything got this thing you done. Need.
What's this guy doing?
Are you going to well?
Son of a bitch, man.
He's in the car, not cooperating. Gonna treat him like a kid, and I'm gonna put him in the corner.
Bernice, reporting to work.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be trained with.
Come on, ball man. Oh.
Y'all park illegally, we torn.
Bitch, you call it back.
You call me a bitch? You can fuck off.
Flatbed?
10-4, Christy, I got it.
It is your lucky day. In front of Club Karma on Washington, you've got an orange Lambo, orange Lamborghini in the valet stand. Go get it. Try not to break something.
10-4.
My heart is pumping. I'm gonna hook up a Lamborghini.
That's the boy.
Yeah, they just came in here and then they parked their car and didn't believe their keys here. So yeah, take it.
What were these guys thinking? They just pull up, park their car there because it's a Lamborghini and walk off. Valet guy can't park a car if you don't leave him the keys, man.
Hey, what are you doing? That's our friend's car.
Go inside and get Father Tony's car.
Whoa, what's up?
Bro, you guys parked there, didn't pay?
Yes, it's my car, bro.
Bro, I tried to flag you down,
man.
It's a night.
Come on. Just give it a second. Give it a second.
Abraham Lincoln, listen to me. It's not a big deal.
You just made it a big deal, bro.
Didn't you pay ballet?
Don't worry about this.
Worry, because he's getting his shit towed. I don't know how these chicks didn't catch on, but to me, these guys look fake ass, like posers, bro.
Look at those girls, bro. Look at this car, right? You know what you're ruining for me?
You know what you're ruining for me? And I could be home right now.
Just put it down. That's all you gotta do, bro.
Hey, bro, I don't like your breath in my face, bro.
Look at this car, bro. Who do you think you're messing with? Money's nothing. Look at the car, bro. How much?
I didn't want to hear none of that rap, bro. I wanted to know if he was gonna pay me now or he can take care of the bill at the yard. Bro, for me to release it to you is $250, bro.
$250?
No.
I thought you said money wasn't enough, bro.
$250. Here you go, bro. $250 is nothing. It's nothing, baby. Relax.
Platinum or gold? What do you take?
We don't take credit cards, bro.
You don't take credit cards? Are you serious?
Of course, bro. It's America. You have credit cards. There's no law, bro.
What is this?
In South America, bro? You don't take a credit card? Come on, relax.
There's an ATM inside. I just want to go.
These guys say they own a $200,000 car, but they can't come up with $250?
Oh, look, enough. What? Enough is enough.
Car.
Enough. Relax.
That's my truck. Nobody gets in my but me.
Right. Look, bro. Oh, you assault me. Assault me. Hit me, bro. Go. Hit me. That's it. You're going to jail.
I've had priors already.
Yo, he's putting my dad in these situations.
When you die.
What the wrong with you? There's plenty of wrong with you.
I don't want to keep causing any more trouble for myself and for the company.
Get the out of the truck, bro.
Drop the car.
What's up?
No, bro.
Hey, Christy. I got two.
All right, I'll send you somebody right now. Just hang tight. Jerome.
10-4.
I got Eddie in front of Club Karma. He's got guys jumping on the truck. He really needs someone to help him out.
10-4, 5-1 that way. Let's ride, man.
Why this guy always gotta get in problems?
That boy, and that messing up my lunch.
Eddie's Eddie, bro. Always gotta bail his ass out. He's still family, I guess, right?
Yep, we work together, gotta stick together.
Drop the car!
Come on!
Do not understand!
Hey, you need to get the Get out of the room before somebody gets hurt, bro.
We run into these kind of characters all the time. We call them the fake money ballers. These guys have absolutely nothing. They spend their one paycheck on one night.
You see that car? You see that car? Exactly. You don't know.
Hey, we know everything, bro. What's up? Hey, look.
You don't give a damn, boy.
Let's go.
You don't give a damn?
Let's go.
You think you can help me,
Hey,
that's what you like, bro.
What?
That's right.
What's up?
No, I shouldn't get to push him out.
I knew they had everything taken care of, bro. You know.
Go ahead. We got this handle, bro. Yeah, we got it.
Robbie told me to go ahead and take off. I booked with it.
Come here, baby. Let me show y'all something. Come real quick. Come here.
I went ahead and went to these smoking hot girls and showed them this license plate.
See that right there? That's an import tag. It's a rental. How y'all like that now?
No.
Them guys were punks. Crying over a car, they weren't even there. That's a straight ass bitch move.
Hey, this is my car. Go back to me, son of a.
He just hit my truck.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be trained with.
Why you gotta be trained with me?
They call me training day, baby.
Training day, my ass. You're $20 short. We're gonna be towing this truck.
And then she called
it. Back you. You can call me a again. Hold on, man.
En route. Jimmy really got that much parking. They park at the pharmacy. They don't belong at the pharmacy. So can we tell the cars? Okay, we found out what car it is.
Because I asked you to stop. You didn't stop. You don't want to start some shit. Gordon Slayer, I'm a backyard wrestler. You want to fight?
Yo, I'm taking your truck, bro.
Pussy.
Got your
fight. You talk and get your truck. That's right.
I know it sucks for this guy, but he's got to understand. There's signs all around. Why would you even park there?
Got a backyard wrestler.
Backyard wrestler?
Smoothie. Yeah. Threw a smoothie at my truck. Y'all need to mark me on that board.
Just one?
I thought
you were supposed to bring me 15.
I did already. That's probably about my 14th one today.
Well, it's not a Honda, it's a Nissan.
What color is it?
It says Miami Beach Community Health Center.
Yeah. Sir, please, I got a match.
Guy.
Yes, sir.
I know your name is not Louise. Is this your wife, or what is this?
Yeah, that's my wife.
Okay, but you got something in your name?
I'm sorry, I got that one right underneath. Listen, how much is it?
Well, guy, first we got to take care of this, and then we can take care of the money part.
Let me just go ahead and give it a look. Here's right, $300. Look, just take that.
Okay.
I'm gonna put that
right here, guy.
All right?
Tremont. Hi. Sorry, this is 1916 Bay Road. Just come on down and... What is he doing? Hold on.
Don't open the gate. I got a match in Fort Lauderdale in 30 minutes.
It's not my problem, bro.
Listen,
you need to go over there and park it.
Guys, listen, you've got my license. You know my car. I'll be back, okay?
My wife's got the registration.
Yeah, you're not leaving until we get everything done
the right way. My wife has the registration. I got to be there in 30 minutes. It's for the backyard belt.
Not up to us.
Okay, that's nice, guy, but still not leaving until I got this thing done.
You've got everything you need. What more do you need?
I need the registration, guy. I don't know who the reason is.
Where you going? Where you going? You ain't going to well. You ain't going to well.
Now you got it.
I'm a bitch, man. What do I need to do to get out of here?
Call your wife and get her over here and get me the registration.
Listen, you want to go outside, we'll wrestle for it. Who wants it?
And then gorgeous Larry thinks he's going to get feisty again.
Which one of you wants to be a man?
I'll be a man. I'll be the first one.
Let's go.
I'll call you.
Let's go. Come on,
so he got out of the car big and bad. Oh, what the What was like that? I'm like, what?
Tough man with yeah. What? One, two, three.
He don't need me.
I don't need them two. I don't need them two. I can take you on by myself.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You
know what I'm saying?
Big talker.
You might be a wrestler, but I got these helmets. I got these helmets right here. You feel me? I'm gonna lock you out with these here, man. These my jumper cables right here. We can take it outside. We can take it right here.
You want to go outside?
I got the garbage can here too. I got the garbage can. I can flip you over in there too. Which one? If I can't hit him and knock him out with a couple of punches, at least I'm gonna give him a 3-piece and a biscuit, man. That's it. That's all that count.
Are you gonna hop back inside there?
Yeah. Best place for him.
I can't very well leave him parked, sitting in his car at my front gate. Cars can't come in, cars can't go out. So, you know, he's already on the forklift, he's in the car, not cooperating. I'm gonna treat him like a kid, and I'm gonna put him in the corner.
He's gonna have a good time right here.
To be the original notarized piece of paper, not a fax, not a copy. It's got to be the original.
Per Florida state statute.
Per Florida state statute, not from a different state, Florida.
So Larry's wife shows up, I get her ID, they're officially good to go, but she's really kind of frantic, really kind of worried.
My husband paid for it already?
Yeah, he already paid for
it. How much was it, you know?
It was, I believe it was $205.
Jeez. I really understand, and I feel really, really bad for her. I'm just kind of like, you have no idea what happened today.
My car should be all the way over here in the back. I put it up in the air.
In the air? Why is it in the air?
He was kind of, I guess you could say, out of control, acting like a dumbass.
Dumbass?
Yeah. We had a minor complication with him.
We had some complications, yeah.
I shudder to think what she's going to do to her husband.
Larry, are you okay, Larry?
I'm good.
Hold on, ma'am. Back up the car.
Ma'am.
What the is this? What are you wearing? Your suit? You're supposed to go to a job interview. What the f? Are you wrestling again? What?
I missed the match.
Get out of the car. Put him down right now. You missed the match?
It was the backyard belt.
Oh my. Get the f out of the damn car.
Hold on a second.
She told him exactly what she thought.
I've had it with you.
Listen, hold on a second.
Money on a damn suit for a job interview.
We're
done!
Dude, clearly, this lady was not taking her meds today. I mean, she was going crazy.
You'll always be a loser.
Listen to me.
Relax, we've had enough
of you. We're done, Larry, you piece of go your match off.
Shh, come on.
If that was my husband, I'd be pissed too. But this lady, she was way off her rocker.
Sunshine.
Good morning. I know you worked over the bridge, but we do things here a little differently. You get one of these every day, you don't turn it in, I don't pay you. Anytime you collect money, you gotta fill this out.
Dealing with the finance, I really didn't have to do anything. Go pick up a car, bring it back, get my money. But go over here, too much paperwork.
This is your nice and bright safety shirt.
I gotta wear this. Oof. We got a lot of rules over there at Tremont. Hey, I got my shirt on. I'm ready to go.
So we're going to do our first day?
Yeah.
I have the 10-second rule in confrontations. As long as they don't put their hands on you, you just got to let it go. No touching unless they touch you.
I'm not really concerned about nobody putting their hands on me.
All right.
Best believe it's going to be the last female they put their hands on.
Here is your drop fee.
You're $20 short. We're going to be towing this truck.
Guys, this is the new driver, Bernice. This is Eddie. This is Jerome. This is Robbie.
I know a lot of finance drivers. I don't like this.
Jerome's the one you're gonna be training with.
Why you gotta be training with me?
Because I said so.
Come on, bald man. No.
Listen, fellas, I ain't here to make friends. I'm just here to do my job, make some money.
Just because you like it don't mean you're going to make a lot of money, man. You got to hustle.
Oh, I'm a hustler.
Then you're going to hustle better than us?
Woo! What we need right now is less chatter and more movement. Let's go.
Rookies in the house.
Let me get them keys.
Bernice is the type of lady, she want to drive. Hey, I ain't for the stop. You want to drive? It's training day, baby. I'm just sitting back, relax. This ain't nothing like violence now. This tree one.
They say y'all the pretty boys in the towing company.
Nah, ain't no pretty boys.
Y'all do it clean.
Hi, James. What's going on?
There's a guy parked on the boardwalk down here, black Jeep.
You got it, honey. I'll send him right over.
Hey, thanks.
You're welcome. Jerome.
What's up, baby?
South Point.
You got a black convertible Jeep parked on
the boardwalk.
10-4-5-1.
Make sure to take care of my girl Bernice on her first call.
Thank you, sir.
Yep, this baby girl.
Let's go get this money. I can't wait.
See that
money, man.
Check this out. Since you say you know what you're doing, I'm gonna just stand back and watch.
Keep telling you I ain't new to this.
All right.
I've been doing this for 8 years. I can pick up a car. I can put it on a truck. I got it. Damn.
Yep.
Get this money, man.
Why you backing up on Fold a Boom, baby?
Man, we got this, man.
You got it. I'll drop it down to the floor. I'm back on slap on to them tires.
I got this.
I'm just helping you out, baby. You feel me?
I ain't know what it is.
They call me training day, baby.
I ain't training day my ass.
Clap them tires.
I told you I got this.
I'm just helping you out.
Put it down. Pick it up.
Man, shut the f up. Let's get this bread, buddy.
Hey, how's it going?
I'm good, ball man. How you doing? Yo, what's up?
Spring breakers, man. Just park wherever they want, man.
Yeah.
No parking signs. There's a lot of traffic coming in and out. Thanks a lot. I appreciate all the work, man.
No problem, man. Thanks for calling, man.
No doubt.
Yeah, buddy. That's that easy money right there.
Hey, well, let's go get a ton of this. Oh, man. Come on. For real?
Hey, man. We leaving.
We can't leave, baby. We got to try to get that 115.
115? Man, I don't want half the money. I want all the money.
If they don't have it, we can leave. If they have it, you can't leave. All right? Yeah. Let's see what they talking about.
Are you serious? Excuse me, sir. Why do you have my car?
What made you park illegal?
Listen, we're not from here. It's a mistake.
Man, look,
we're on
fellas,
vacation. We didn't know this.
Y'all parked illegally? We torn.
Just let us please, man. Give us a break.
Y'all either got 115 now or 250 at Tremont. What you gonna do?
Those are crazy prices.
That's a drop fee.
There's nothing you can do.
You parked illegally, man. You're blocking the boardwalk.
You can't help us out.
I can get the 115 and I can be on my way.
We give you $115, you're gonna drop the car.
What you got?
Come on. Pay her. My car, I have to give it to her. Here, take the money. Here is your drop fee. Whoops, there's your drop fee. Now, why don't you put my car on the ground where the money is?
So y'all want
to go to school to your job? Do you have a degree in towing, man?
Well, it look like y'all boys $20 short.
What?
Oh,
you're kidding me.
What you calling me?
Let me tell you, man. Hold on, man. What's wrong with you, man? Let me tell you something.
Y'all finish the joke.
Like y'all boys $20 short.
What?
What? I gave her $120.
We both saw him.
I like, damn, baby, whoa. This ain't right.
You're $20 short. We gonna be towing this truck.
Oh.
You kidding?
Are you insane? Are you kidding me? Somebody call the police.
Get back here. Let me tell you something, man. Hold on, man. What's wrong with you, man? Let me tell you something.
Don't touch me.
Who are you calling a? You call me a. Hold on, man.
Bernice is out of control.
Call me a again. I'm gonna call a cop. I could give a about the police. Man, if Jerome wasn't there, I would have told them boys a new man, I'm telling you.
Guys, we need to call the police.
Do you have a cell phone?
Find it.
You have a cell phone?
I know where to go.
You guys are going to jail.
This is ridiculous.
Let's go. Let's go.
How they gonna call Bernice a bitch? You ain't see that?
I seen it, but don't say the same
thing. That man touched me first.
You look like you chest his ass first.
Jerome got some pussy in him, I can tell y'all that. Policy is if they touch you, you touch them. He got touched.
This training day not going well. Man, I don't even know how they do that at Finest, but that's ain't Tremont style. Hey, baby, let's check the car. Make sure no scratches on this stuff. I'm going to the office and handle something.
All right.
I got a warm scene for this.
Get me a manager. I know you're not
the manager.
I know you're not. With all those tattoos, you're not the manager.
Where you dating?
You little
I need
I'm a manager. I am the manager.
Hello, Rob. This is Jerome. Can you reach me back at my number? I really need to talk to you. Very important.
Be that as it may, I still have your bike.
Hey, baby, what's up? One for one, baby, got my toe.
Give me a minute to finish with the people, and I'll put you up on the board. You got your first one. You're on the way to $800, all right?
I'm gonna get that money.
No problems?
No problems. Everything's good.
Next time on South Beach Tub.
Hey, what are you doing?
That's your car?
She's jumping in the car. The first thing come to my mind, if she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Oh my God!
Bernice is two for two.
You trying to get rid of me?
I am trying to give you an opportunity, and you've screwed it
you
up. Get the hell out of here.
Besides, Smith, anyway,
she's insane.
It's a fake pass.
It's not fake.
It's not fake.
I'm not
taking the car off the hook.
Take
the car off the hook, tough guy.
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's stuck. I can't open it. What am I supposed to do?
Get in the car. Go on.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds. And I don't have the patience for this, man.
You don't have to be such a about it.
I don't have to be such a what?
You can tow it if you're in the car.
If she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Oh my God!
Hey, Bernice, yo! It's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this.
Whoa.
What are you doing to my car? He can't tell you if you're in the car.
Ow!
God, you're gonna hurt him!
Rome took off, so I guess now it's my turn to train Bernice. She just looked like a mean-ass chick. She looked like she got a bad attitude. I ain't got such a good attitude myself. Hopefully we don't bump heads. This is my truck, training you and all. That don't mean my because this is my bread and butter. When you get your truck, you do whatever you want with your truck. Feel me?
I don't want nothing anyway.
What you trying to say?
What you need me to rewind it and say it in Spanish?
When you're done, you tell them 10-4. Not all right, baby girl, none of that, you know?
10-4, 10-1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All the rules that they have at Tremont, it goes out the window when it's time to get a tow. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Hello,
hello. Hi. How are you doing?
I'm fabulous.
It's
how
fantastic.
Are you?
We need to talk to somebody like a manager or something. We had our car towed. Your employee assaulted us.
Assaulted you?
Assaulted us. She actually hit us. She smacked
me
in the... Yeah, she knocked out my boys. The woman assaulted us.
Bernice?
Yeah. You know what? Whatever. We could have called the cops. This is some... She took the cash. She put it in her pocket. Do you have a black Jeep here?
I do have a black Jeep here.
That's our car.
As long as my truck can pick up a car, I don't give a damn what it is. Play some AC, pick up a car, I'm good.
Let me figure this out. Hold on. What the hell are you talking about?
What, Bernice?
I set her up with Eddie.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Shh. Man, that girl is off the chain.
What happened?
We went to South Point. Mm-hmm. She hooked up to the truck, and people came out. They got into it, whatever, called her a bitch or whatever situation. And she went around and slapped dude in the face. First, before all that happened, he threw the money at her. So she picked it up, whatever, and put the money in her pocket. Pocket 120.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Man, I'm scared of that broad, man. I ain't want no part of that.
To the right, like that. Now pull out right there. Now stop. Now you're gonna put down. You're gonna get it as close as you can to the floor.
Well, if I ain't know how to do my job, I tell you, I ain't know how to do my job. You feel me?
All right, man, I need you to go unlock the steering wheel for me, man.
You You the one in training.
Man, just go get that real quick. Let's go.
I'm gonna sit my ass right in this air condition and chill until you're done.
Hurry up, man.
You got a problem, Luke.
Man, hurry up. He acting like a rookie. He can't get up in there.
Hey!
Oh my God, not again.
That's your car?
Yeah.
You know why you're getting towed?
What?
This is a yellow line. You can't park here.
Oh, come on. We're gonna drive off in 30 minutes anyway.
Hey, that's 30 minutes too long.
Oh, gosh.
You gotta be the owner of the vehicle for me to allow you to pay on the spot. So now I gotta take it in.
What's going on, man?
I'm giving them the option of a drop fee. The drop fee is $115.
I don't wanna hear that. Hell with the drop fee. I want $250. I want all the money.
Listen, Dad.
Yes.
This is all you, man.
It's all me.
They're saying that they paid Bernice, she still took the car, and she beat him up.
She beat him up.
That's y'all's girl. Ooh, told you were gonna have a problem with her.
Yes, can I help you?
Hi there, how you doing?
All right.
Your employee just robbed us, towed our car, and then assaulted us.
Yeah, you know, you're lucky we don't sue your asses.
What are you gonna do, hello?
I'm listening to you guys. I'm trying to absorb it all. I'm gonna bring you inside so I can get the gist of everything, and then I'll deal with you inside rather at the window, okay?
Is she here? Is the crazy
no,
lady?
No, she's not here. She's not here, but eventually I'll get to her too.
Well, I don't have time for this. I gotta go.
Give us a break, please.
Let's go, man.
Come on, there's no emergency.
Everybody in South Beach got an excuse. The excuses are for the birds.
You gotta give them the option.
Man, I don't have the patience for this, man. I don't.
You don't have to be such
a... I don't have to be such a what?
Okay.
I'm gonna slap fire on this, I'm telling you.
Okay. Go to the truck, I'll do
it. Your offer just expired. I'm out of here, man.
Just go to the truck, just go to the truck.
Okay, all right. You can stay and talk if you want to. It ain't going down like that. I'm gonna leave your ass.
Go, get in the car. They can't tow it if you're in
the car. Whole, I tell you.
I'm serious. Go, get in. They can't tow
Listen,
it if you're in it.
Listen, I'm off the table, man. You can get all her money. I'm out of here.
Hold up. Let me talk to you.
If you don't get in, I'm out.
I'm going away.
She jumping in the car. The first thing come to my mind, if she get in the car, she must want to go for a ride.
Hey! Hey. Oh, my
hey,
God!
Hey, yo!
She can't do
oh
this.
God.
This is...
Oh,
my God!
Bernice is two for two. I do my job by any means necessary. You talk about a bad, that's Bernice.
He can walk his ass back. I'm out of here.
You wanna walk with me?
No!
Cause I'm walking.
I didn't know what to do, man. This had never happened to me before.
I gotta deal with walking back to Tremont. Here you go.
Man, this sucks, man.
You kidnapped me!
Kidnapping you? I should have duct taped your mouth if I was kidnapping you.
Yeah, that's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
Guys, all I can do is apologize. I'm gonna give you your car back. She stole your money.
Yes.
I'm gonna refund your money. Have her ass arrested. She's not working for me no more.
I don't work this way. I have a criteria that all my drivers follow. And if you don't follow it, you get out.
I told you I ain't wanna train her, man. That lady don't even listen to me at all. She thinks she work at Binge at Tremont.
Tow truck drivers are a rough bunch. Trust me, I've had some real doozies over the years. But Bernice is a special case.
Is there somebody in that car?
Look like it.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, there's a head moving in there.
When I thought the day couldn't get any worse, it did.
That's the lady.
What the heck is going on out here?
She just kidnapped me.
Man, she jumped in the car.
I did not jump in the car.
Bernice,
I was in the car and she took off.
Tow cars with people in it.
It's
against the law.
I'm doing my job.
Driving away with somebody in the car is as bad as you can get.
He ain't doing your job.
You
got people in the car.
Man, you shut the
man,
you better get this lady out of my face, man. Serious.
Bernice.
I did everything in my power to make sure that this lady did not sue the pants off of us.
She's insane.
I'm done with this. I told you how we do things here.
I'm two for two here. In 2 hours? Two for two?
Now you're two for nothing. You're fired.
You take me from my job and you trying to get rid of me?
I'm trying to get the hell out of here.
I'm going to show y'all
my
crazy.
Hit the door.
You want to find me?
Bye, Bernice. See you at Finest.
They they think they playing.
Is she? Oh, no.
Besides snitching, you like fool?
Baby, you don't want nothing to do with
me. I'm going to show you about the bridge.
Hit the door. I'm going to show you what time it is.
I'm going to show you about the bridge.
I'm going to show you what time it is.
Hi, honey. I know you're not going to hit me. I know you're not going to hit me. Can I have that?
I'm going to see you on the street. All y'all trying on pumps.
Honey, come on.
All y'all.
Let's go.
I ain't with this. Baby girl, I'll see you later. Me and you cool.
All right,
these punks. All y'all punks. If I'm too real for these fools, that's their problem. This not the last you'll see of Bernice. Better believe that.
She need to go sign up for a rap since she want to hit people with chairs.
I've had a bad enough day. She just tapped it off of me. Luckily, I was able to convince Bernice's many victims not to sue me. I didn't make any money off those toes, but that's my fault.
Okay, is anybody going to get Eddie?
I had to take a long walk back to the yard, and needed it. It was a nice, peaceful walk all the way back.
We're gonna, come on.
I don't wanna go get him.
No, no, somebody gotta go get Eddie.
Nice and quiet, calm morning. And you know, somebody comes up to the window. He's been here a few times before. His car's been here a few days. How can I help you, sir?
Can you get some stuff out of my car?
The Saturn?
Yeah.
He wants to get some property out. I just let him in. Like, I've dealt with him a few times. I'm not really worried.
Un señor con un Saturn necesita sacar algo del carro.
My normal yard guy is out that day, so I've got a replacement. He comes inside asking if this guy can take the plate off of his car. No.
La palaca no puedo sacar. Okay, one of two ways is gonna go, easy or complicated. You either can give me the tag because you cannot take it off the vehicle, or I call the police and they make you give me back the tag. Those are your two choices.
So y'all just wanna steal my car.
I didn't steal your car,
yes,
honey.
Yes, you did.
I didn't steal your car.
Yes, you did.
So I let him scream.
Y'all stole my car.
I didn't steal your
y'all
car.
Y'all stole my car. Now I gotta forfeit my car because I can't work. Thieves, this is crazy. How you do business like that? You want to steal it? Go ahead and steal it.
You done yelling at me now?
Yeah.
Now can I have the tag?
Hell no.
Then I'll call the police.
Call the police.
So I called the police. By the time they finally answered the phone, somebody had calmed him down enough to actually let him give me back the plate. And then he apologized, and then he left.
Yeah, I just wanted to apologize. I've been mad since Friday, so it just all came out. And your man told me that it would be my best interest not to call the police. So by Monday, hopefully I get somebody to lend me some money.
All right, honey, it's not a problem.
When you feel yourself drifting into an anger space, listen to what your opponent has to say.
What are you doing, you
Whoa, take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't take touch me, bro.
He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's gonna haunt me for a little while.
Oh, my God.
Mind-body connection is a powerful tool for reduction of toxins and balancing of chakras.
I sort of have an anger issue.
Again with this? Come on!
You know, to kind of deal with it, I'm listening to some self-help tapes, you know, that's supposed to mellow me out.
What if I'm not smart enough? Am I ugly? Why didn't my parents love me? Was I an ugly, stupid child?
You know, my boss, everybody at work wants me to listen to him. You know, my wife says that it'll probably help, so, I ain't got nothing to lose. I'm driving around with a radio all day, might as well.
Eddie, I got a tow.
To a pressure cooker.
Go ahead, babe.
The owner of the coin laundry called.
You got a Toyota Corolla. Beijing color.
With a fake handicapped driver parked in the handicap spot right in front of all natural pizza. Can you go and grab it?
Yeah, 10-4. Thank you, Christy.
A thank you from Eddie. That never happens.
This is kind of f***ed up. For people to take handicapped people's spots like that, it's kind of rude, mean, and there it is. We'll take a look at this. Yeah. Oh, they got the passenger window open. They must want this to get stolen. You see? It's a fake pass. I'm gonna go ahead and take this. The pass was the wrong color. It was blurry. Like, bro, you did that in the kitchen of your house.
Oh. What the heck is going on here? What are you doing? What are you doing to my car?
The car's getting towed because you're in a park in a handicap spot with a fake handicap.
It's not fake.
It's not fake.
It's a fake handicap.
Look at it.
I live in Florida and I know
tell
what
me
a
handicap
looks like. Listen, you gotta listen understand just one thing.
Listen,
one second.
You people park you all the time.
No,
my
it's
clients
the first
need
time.
A parking spot. My clients need a parking spot for the handicap sign, and you guys park
it's
here
the
all
first,
the time.
First of all,
that's
are
not
you?
Even, that's not even
all,
a real
who
handicap.
Who are you?
I'm the owner of the coin laundry.
What
it's not even
matter?
A real handicap sign. Are you, guys are despicable.
Oh, God.
Despicable. Taking
what
a handicap
from us.
You need
Jeez.
To go back inside.
Go
no,
inside.
You take his car away.
Bend your pennies.
Go wash, go launder.
Unbelievable.
Listen, we've been parking here for years. I've been coming here for a long time. The spot's always open. What's the difference?
So you mean you've been parking
open.
Here without a handicap?
That's
right. I've been parking here all the time. I'm going to continue to park here. If it's open,
and if it's always open.
There's all the spots are taken. If this spot's open, what's the difference?
Right.
I'm not
going to
walk from down
time.
The block.
Open,
I'll park from
we're
here.
Not hurting anybody.
You've been
it's
getting
always
away for
open.
A long
oh,
time.
Man, it's
now
ridiculous.
You get towed. This guy's been doing that for 12 years. You know what? He deserves to be towed.
Okay, you're getting towed, so you got to pay me.
Pay you what?
$115.
$115? What are you, out of your mind? I need you to take it off the hook.
That ain't gonna happen. I'm not
taking the hook.
I'm not taking
Take the car off the hook, tough guy.
Hey, bro, don't
take
touch
the car.
Me,
yeah, whoa. What are you gonna do about
bro.
It?
The self-help tapes, they're helping a lot, bro, because me, 2 months ago, bro, do me a favor. Don't put your hands on me again, bro. I've been trying to calm down and I'm going through some anger management
but
problems.
Look what you
I don't want to up. I'm taking your car, bro.
You know what? You get in the car. He can't tell you if you're in the car.
It's stuck. I can't open it. What am I supposed to
do? I don't care. Get in the window. Get in the car. Okay.
I can't get in. Push me in.
Oh, my God. Go on. Go on.
No.
Somebody
oh,
help
you're
us.
You're killing me.
I had enough already of this and we couldn't get in or out.
You're killing me.
Come on. I can see everything you
got. Get him
got.
Out of the car.
Oh my God, you're embarrassing
give me.
This guy was so fat, bro, he couldn't even get in the car. So, you know, it's me and some other guy that just came out of the laundry, and a homeless guy came, and we were all there trying to pull him out of the car. It was just hilarious, bro.
Push me in.
Help me out.
Help me out. Help me out.
Out. Not out.
You're
killing me. Not out.
You're
going to hurt him.
Go, go, go.
Push me
in.
Oh,
he's so fat. Look how fat he is, man.
You're killing me.
So we're pulling. He's trying to get in. And the guy just falls right in.
Are you okay, wow. baby?
Yo, bro, you're using a false handicap pass. Get out of the car or I'm calling the cops. His underwear and everything is all hanging out, you know? His clothes fell off.
Pull up your pants. I don't want to see everybody to see what you got.
What's wrong with this guy, man?
Hey, listen, I'm done dealing with this crazy ass. If you're going to pay me, because if not, I got to go.
What should we do, honey?
Pay the guy.
All right, you guys have a nice day. I had too much for one day. It's gonna haunt me for a little while. Bro, I'm gonna have to listen to those CDs forever.
Limos are very rare.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now.
About 7:40 right now. It's time for the hunting. It's the beginning of the shift. The big dogs eat at night. We don't play during the day. But right now, we're gonna hit most of our local lots, see what we can find. Well, here we go. We got one. Limos are very rare because they love staying inside the limos. But everybody's got to go to the bathroom and everybody's got to eat. When they slip, we grip. To the base, I'm 5-1 loaded with a limousine.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot, for God's sake.
They own the property. They have every right to have you removed.
You know what? I'm gonna lose my job. I'm gonna lose my family.
If you want me to release it, you're gonna have to find something with the company name and your name on it.
Can I get the
I need your, do you have your license on you or that's in the car as well? Okay, I'm gonna have him let you in. Bring me the registration, okay?
I let him inside to get the registration.
You said that you own this limo. It's registered to a company.
No, I don't own the limo. It's a private limo.
Legally, it's not yours.
Got his license, got his hack license. I have his registration, but it doesn't show that he owns the limo.
Do you know the saying, highway robbery?
Yes, I know that saying.
I feel like that now.
I work for the city. In order for me to keep my contract, I have to make sure that every single car that comes in here leaves with whoever is on the paperwork. If you don't have the right paperwork, I can't even accept your money.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now. No, it would be the same.
It would not be the
same. No, I swear to God. Shoot me now. They would know I'm dead and it'd be better.
Honey, it is not that severe.
Yeah, it is like that.
It is not that severe.
In this particular case, I genuinely believe that he was a limo driver. So, you know, I called my dad. I read him every single document. He allowed me to contact this gentleman's boss and have him fax me a letter stating that this gentleman was a driver for hire and he had no problem whatsoever us releasing the limo to him.
I just called my boss. He told me to release the car to you. All you had to do is have a little bit of faith. He's not that bad of a guy.
Thank you, Christy.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you very much, okay? You don't know.
Ah, honey, I understand.
God bless you.
You too.
He left with a smile on his face, and it was a good day.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
I'm really thinking about starting my own company.
No, you're not ready.
I'm all late on the payments, but I got a cage fight this Saturday.
Cage fighter?
I didn't tell you to park the car. It's someone else's
you,
lot.
You
don't you text me.
Right now on South Beach Tow.
You're 5 months behind on your payments. And the bank sent us here to repo the car.
Get in your truck and go away. You're not taking my car.
I put my son in a bad situation.
Well, this driver's ass here, they look like they failed their test.
It's her fault.
Do you know who you messed with?
Why is every time I try to tow something, y'all run up on me, man? Take your hands off the bike, bro.
Hey, take your hands off
take
me,
your hands
bro.
Off the bike before you get dropped.
Listen, I need you to go to Mount Sinai.
What do you mean?
Dad checked himself into the hospital this morning.
Right.
So go check on him, please.
Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
You look like you just saw a ghost or something.
I never thought I'd have to see Bernice again.
I'm here to do y'all a favor.
I'm really thinking about starting my own company. I think it's about that time.
No, you're not ready. When you are ready, I'll be the first one to tell you.
I know where he's come from, but at this point, I think it's a bad idea.
You're still working for me right now, and I got you a little surprise anyway for today.
Really?
I figure while we're having a little lunch, we can also make a little money.
Sounds great.
Yeah?
Money.
That's what it's about, money in the bank.
We're looking for a silver Nissan Sentra. He's 5 months behind on his payments. His name is Mukti.
Mukti?
Mukti. He's a yoga instructor at the Green Monkey.
Did you check the time that he works or?
No, I didn't check that.
Rule number one you taught me is always check the schedule, you know? How do we know that he's not outside having like one of those little green teas?
We're gonna go by the place and we're gonna see it. If it's there, we're gonna snatch it.
What is that up there?
See a silver car.
Yeah, that's a Nissan Sentra.
That's it?
Alright, there we go.
Alright.
Let's go. That's a good thing.
Once you got it hooked up, I need to make sure that we got the right car. Alright.
Let's go check.
Is that
Mukti's car? We're good.
The right one?
Yeah, we got the right one.
Hold on, hold on. Hey, what's going on, man? My dad's checking the VIN number and this guy comes out.
What's going on? That's my car.
Doesn't look like a hippie. This guy's about a buck 80, ripped.
The reality of this is you're 5 months behind on your payments, and the bank sent us here to repo the car.
I know I'm late on the payments, but I got a cage fight this Saturday.
Cage fighter? Seriously?
I'm a guaranteed win. I'll get that money, pay the rest of the payments off, and then slide you guys a couple hundred just for kind of, you know, going about your way. You know what I mean?
It don't work like that, man.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We gotta take the car no matter what.
You don't have to take the car.
Yeah,
we don't have to. You're telling me
yes, we do have to take the car.
No, we have to, bro.
I'm trying real hard to be patient right now. You know what I mean? I'm staying centered. I'm gonna namaste you.
What?
All you have to do is get in your truck, drive away, leave my car, and go on about our business.
Yeah.
We're still taking the car. Let's get to work. Come on.
No,
let's get
to work. There's no get to work. There's nothing to do. Come on. You can stay away from my car. Right. You good. Right. Get in your truck and drive away. Leave my car. You're not taking my car, man.
This is the car's not worth all this.
No, yeah. Billy isn't. No, exactly. The car's not worth it. Best advice I can give you right now, both you gentlemen, walk away.
So I'm trying to listen to my dad. I'm trying to avoid fighting.
No, it's not taking.
Yo, guy, you gotta chill.
Dude, you need to chill.
You get your hands off of me.
I put my son in a bad situation.
Guy, trust me, do yourself a favor.
This isn't worth the chill, man.
What are you doing? But I'm gonna show you.
I'm not playing with you.
Hey, bro. It ain't happening like that, bro.
Let him go.
Give up? Me?
It ain't happening like that. Repos never get away from me. But because of my poor planning, I'm seriously starting to get bruised. This one did.
Wow.
I haven't been hit in the gut in a while.
Come on, dude. I'm hurting.
Yeah.
So am I.
Get the lift up. Let's get out of here.
Told you we should have checked the time, bro.
You're right. It's my mistake.
Sitter, here's your change. I need two signatures. One here, this is the receipt. One here, you're signing that you're picking up the car.
Eddie, you copied about your PD, correct?
Is it okay? My drivers are bringing me cars back to back to back.
The manicurist was a little slow. Here I come out, no car.
It's days like this where a nice, quiet office job looks more and more attractive.
I'm out here on commission, and I gotta get many toes I can. You gotta realize I got kids to feed, rent sky high, got women to take out on dates. They go to white collar talking about. Back in, it's easy for me to hit it. Well, this driver's ass here, they look like they failed their test. You slip, I grip. Man, I got this fast. They license we vote.
That's right. That's right. I just towed your car $175.
I hope they tow your car to see how the hell you're gonna feel.
I've had it done. It's no big deal.
You're an That's what you are.
Thank you, ma'am. I appreciate it.
Hey, go ahead, mommy on the board, baby. Hook me up. Something I need to talk to you about.
What's up, bud?
I need to talk about a raise. Rent going up. Kids need to be feed, you know what I'm saying? Like, I need to just need a little bit more money, you know what I'm saying? I gotta get that moolah, if you don't mind.
Well, let me look at the numbers and everything, and let me get back to you.
I'm glad I was here for this conversation, because if he gets a raise, I get one too.
But we deal with more problems on the street than you do.
Every single one of you drivers bring me your problems.
Well, we drop helmets though, baby. You ain't dropping no helmets. Somebody win it, baby.
Service, please.
Service, please.
Go ahead and handle that.
Service, please. How can I help you, sir?
You towed my Toyota. I mean, it's a driver's ed car, for God's sake. I mean, give me a break.
Sir, there's nothing I can do. You parked on their property, and you left the property. It's really not up to me.
We were right across the street, just went in for, we grabbed a bite to eat. It was less than 15 minutes. I mean, they could have come to look for us. They'd have to call a tow truck.
I sympathize with the car owners, but this guy, he thinks that a business owner is gonna go run across the street and try and track him down? It's never gonna happen.
Yeah, registration's in the car.
All right, if you go around to the driveway, I'll let you inside to get it out, okay?
Let's get this over with.
All right, sir. All your paperwork is good, and it's $250 to get the vehicle out.
$250?
This is not a negotiation.
I don't care.
Do you
I'm not
want to pass?
Do you know who you messed with?
Don't you
the hell you doing here?
You know, ever since y'all fired my ass, I went back to work for the finest. The boys over there plotting on y'all.
29
I don't see. The hell's that? Why is my dispatcher talking on your radio?
All right, sir. All your paperwork is good, and it's $250 to get the vehicle out.
$250?
His jaw drops. He turned paler than pale. I could see this was not gonna end well.
I wasn't driving the car. I wasn't even in the vehicle. It's her fault.
You're the one that told me to stop you by the restaurant so that you could get something to eat and park the car, and that's what I did.
He doesn't want to pay because she parked the car. She doesn't want to pay because she shouldn't have been parking the car alone in the first place.
This is not a debate. Either you pay or you are going to fail the class.
I'm not paying for nothing.
You parked the car, you got it towed. You're responsible for the towing fee.
I don't care who parked the car. You told me to park the car, so you pay these people their money.
This is not a negotiation.
I don't care.
Do you
I'm not
want to pass?
Dime.
Well, then you're about $300 for the tuition of this class.
I wish you would take my damn money.
Don't you text me.
Do you know
me.
Who you messing with? Do you know who you messing
don't
with?
Don't you
get
text
the
me.
F-
don't
face.
You
Get
off
my face,
y'all
better
you.
Come get his ass.
Yo,
get his ass.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get his ass. I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau on your ass.
You do
I'm
that.
Telling you, dog.
Let's go.
Give me my money back.
Sit down.
I need the keys from his fat ass because I need to get my out the car.
Give her the key. Oh, God.
Really? Fat ass slob?
I wouldn't talk about fat ass.
I know you wanted to.
I'm not saying you're wrong, but I'm just saying it can't go down.
Ma'am,
in my yard.
I'm not even trying to be rude right now, but I'm not even really trying to hear that today. He just pissed me off and took my money. Then gonna try to tell me to pay $200 and some. He got me up. I don't know who he with today.
You're good to go, but I would suggest to wait a second. Because that girl doesn't look like she's gonna let you go very easily.
It's too damn hot for this. I ain't paid my damn money for this. Never again. Look at his fat ass. I can't stand him, fat slob. You idiot. I'm taking the mother bus, please. Can y'all open the gate? Open the gate. Let me the out of here.
Let her go, please.
Please open the gate. Y'all moving too slow. And tell that fat bitch him.
Is he paid for?
He's paid. He's good to go. You can take his. His circus act out somewhere else. Get him out of here.
We get out of my face. Get shit about your documentary. Here,
sir,
cool
sir,
off.
Sir,
hey, you
are you
mother-
kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? I am wearing that man's soda. Do you see this? I do not get paid enough for this. I don't have a shower here. I don't have clothes here.
I already ran through the numbers. First of all, Jerome, you obviously deserve a raise, okay? And honey, I'm gonna give you a raise, all right? So you're gonna be upped, he's gonna be up. So I shouldn't be hearing any more from y'all, okay? We still got work to do, so let's get to it.
That was up.
All right, Tremont.
Man it up, Rob.
Does that mean anytime I want a raise,
good luck, baby.
Buena, ¿cómo está?
I gotta get a drink thrown at me?
Hell yeah, I got a raise. I deserve it too, you feel me?
We're coming up to Memorial Day weekend. It's the most lucrative weekend in my industry. We have hundreds of thousands of people coming onto this beach. This is when we have to step it up another notch. I have all my drivers scheduled to be working to make sure I have it all covered.
Oh,
Another hot one out there.
Oh, man, it is hot as balls. Hey, have you heard from Dad?
I saw him earlier today. He was going to the gym. No, he's probably just having a long workout. Tremont!
Hey, there's somebody parked in my space, a Subaru outside of my business. It's Kramer's Catering at 2732 Lenox Ave.
All right, sweetie, I'll send him right over, okay?
Thank you so much.
Go get a towing. Tremont, 400 block of Lincoln Lane North, PDPD. I need a license and the rental agreement. I got a Camaro release. It's gonna be $175 to get it out. Give me a minute to finish the paperwork and bring your change, okay?
It's ridiculous how many people are here. It is complete and utter mayhem.
Tremont.
Hello, this is the manager from Fifth Hideaway.
All right.
I got these motorcycles, blocking my loading door, and, I got liquor deliveries all day.
Well, when you say motorcycles, more than one?
Yeah, there's, three of them.
Do you know if they're full dressers or crotch rockets?
What?
Are they big bikes, little bikes?
They're, big bikes.
They're big bikes. Awesome. All right, honey, I'll send them over. Eddie.
Oh, hey, Christy.
Listen, the manager of Ted's Hideaway just called. He's got three bikes in his alley. Can you go handle that for me?
All right, 10-4, you got it. Show me 5-1 that way.
Hello? Hey, what's going on, Dad? Are you kidding me? What did the doctor say? What kind of test? Robbie.
Hey, what's up?
Listen, forget about the call. I'm gonna send Eddie. I need you to go to Mount Sinai.
What do you mean?
Dad checked himself into the hospital this morning. My dad got beat up yesterday. Today, his stomach hurts so bad, he can barely stand up.
All right.
So go check on him, please. All right, call me when you get there.
Boy,
let me know what the doctors say.
All right.
And don't lie to me.
Bye.
My father is one of the toughest guys I know. And if he has to check himself into a hospital, I know it's gotta be pretty serious.
Get your ass out of here, man. I'm here to do y'all a favor. Since y'all fired my ass, I went back to work for the finest. They trying to hurt y'all financially.
Come on, how can we trust her?
All I can say is, I'm just looking out for you.
My father is one of the toughest guys I know. If he has to check himself into a hospital, I know it's gotta be pretty serious.
Everything's gonna be coming at you at one time. You gotta be right on top of everything. This is your opportunity. You've been barking about it all this time. Think about what you're gonna do before you ever do it.
Got it.
Use that 10-second rule. You don't step it up, I'm gonna stick a number 13 when the sun don't shine.
That's fine, I got a bigger foot anyways.
Uh-huh, yeah.
I love you.
I love you too, buddy. Kick ass now.
You take numbers.
All right?
Dude, my dad's not gonna be there on Memorial. How's this gonna work?
Somebody already loading the bikes, bro. Yo, what you doing, partner?
Damn, man. Y'all again?
I heard that the guys from finance have been giving us for a while. I haven't run into them myself. I thought they knew not to mess with me.
Yeah, why is every time I try to tow something, y'all run up on me, man?
Hey, dog, this is a Tremont law, man. What the you doing?
That sign's on me. There's another sign right over there.
It means to me, dog. What our
man,
money?
What are you gonna do about it? You gonna take the bikes off my truck?
You need to bring them down. That's
man, I ain't bringing them down. Make me bring them down.
Oh, man.
I've been controlling my temper, you know, like going into my neutral zone when I feel disrespected. But this guy wants to disrespect me and steal my toes? That's
I'm taking the other one, partner.
Bro, you don't want to do this, man. Take your hands off the bike, bro.
Hey, take your hands off
the bike. Take your hands off the bike before you get dropped.
Touch me again.
It's our What you finna do about it, bro?
You gonna find out you touch me
Let's
again.
Let's do it.
29 Jerome.
I don't see.
What the hell's that?
Bro, don't even worry about what's there. Worry about what's in your
face
right now.
No, I worry about what's that, man.
Worry about what's in your face.
Why is my dispatcher talking on your radio?
Don't worry about that, bro. That's my dispatch.
You know what, man? You got this one. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, I know I got this one.
Keep them, man. They're all yours,
yeah,
partner.
Yeah, you see the bike right here.
anybody owns bikes that are parked in the back?
Yes, sir, bikes what?
They're getting towed, brother. That's right, boys. Go get that boy. Get him, hold him, dog. No, I told you I used my mind, bitch. I'm more than you.
Yo, beat his ass.
Got you. That boy's getting what he deserves now. That boy wanna muscle me? I use the best muscle of them all, bro, right here. This is the way they were poaching our cars, man. They were using a scanner. Those boys are up to no good for finding.
Hey.
How's he doing?
He's gonna be out for at least a week.
A week?
Guess who's in charge?
I would help me.
He looks all right. I mean, he's on a lot of painkillers and stuff, but I know he's gonna be out for at least a week.
A week?
Guess who's in charge?
I would help me. Dude, he can't be making decisions when he's on morphine.
Well,
he might as well burn the place down now. Are you kidding?
I love my brother to death, but this is a real test for him, and I'm not so sure he's gonna pass.
All right. Well, let me get the ball rolling. I'm gonna get out of here.
How are you gonna break the news to these guys?
I have no clue yet.
Good luck with Eddie. He'll fight you the whole way.
What's happening, bro?
Chilling.
Where's your dad at?
He's in the hospital, bro.
What you mean, he's in the hospital?
Me and him got into a fight with a Muay Thai fighter.
Damn, is he doing all right?
Because of his gastro bypass, he ended up having some kind of stomach problem, and they might have to open him up and everything. We don't know yet.
I hope
he's
he gets
be
better.
Out for like about a week.
That's bad news, but I got good news. This is how he was poaching the calls.
About who?
The guys from Finest.
Are you kidding me?
Scanner.
That's how they've been getting everything.
Wow.
Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
You look like you just saw a ghost or something.
Something like that. I never thought I'd have to see Bernice again.
Put
that
you down. Keep talking, B-Boy. You down. Get your snitching ass
out
my face.
Put that
face.
Down.
Besides snitching, you like, who fired me from doing my job? Oh, y'all broke.
That one? She's kind of crazy.
The hell you doing here?
Man, shut up, Jerome. Man, go sit your tiny Tim ass. Man, get this
tiny
man with this little man syndrome out of the way.
Get I'm here your to ass talk out of here, man.
I'm here to do y'all a favor.
Okay.
You know, ever since y'all fired my ass, I went back to work for the finest. And you know the boys over there plotting on y'all. They trying to hurt y'all financially. They won't tell me nothing. I don't know nothing. All I can say is, I'm just looking out for you. I'm trying to make sure you all right. I don't care if they break this fool's neck.
I don't know what to think. I mean, come on. How can we trust her? One thing I do know is if something happens Memorial Day, we're screwed.
Next time on South Beach Tow.
Tomorrow is the start of Memorial Day weekend.
Dude, there's someone there by the truck.
Yo, is anybody in here? Whoever's in here, you ain't gonna get out.
Oh, yo!
Get back in there.
We're gonna retaliate. What do you think we're gonna do?
Move that van for free.
Here you go. Here's what I'm paying
you. Why did you not do that?
Oh,
God, dog.
Hold up.
Yes, man. That's what you should be eating, dog.
Tú no me conoces a mí. You don't know who I am.
That's a lot coming out of you.
Previously on South Beach Tow.
Listen, I need you to go to Mount Sinai.
What do you mean?
Dad checked himself into the hospital this morning. Go check on him, please.
He's gonna be out for at least a week.
A week?
Guess who's in charge?
Hey, sweetie.
Hi.
You look like you just saw a ghost or something.
I never thought I'd have to see Bernice again.
I'm here to do y'all a favor. Since y'all fired my ass, I went back to work for the finest. And you know the boys over there plotting on y'all.
And right now,
tomorrow is the start of Memorial Day weekend.
Dude, there's someone there by the trucks.
Oh, yo, he got a pipe.
Let my boy go.
All the crazy people you imagine on one little island.
Just drop a band, bro.
It's all crazy.
Move that van for for free.
Hey, Pops, how you feeling?
Pretty good. I need you to get all the drivers together tomorrow night for dinner. I have a very large announcement to make.
Tomorrow is the start of Memorial Day weekend. This year, we're gonna hit record numbers at Tremont. I went ahead and I rented 2 new trucks. I hired 2 new drivers, and business is gonna be booming. Since Bernice's warning about the finest, I put all my drivers on high alert.
This is man. Close to winning that competition. Now they got me sitting out here all weekend, losing money.
Hold on 1 minute. Go ahead.
Sweetheart, I got a tow for you. 1542 Alton.
The blue Ford van. No bad. 10-4, 5-1 that way. Hello?
Yeah.
Sound real sexy on this phone, you know what I'm saying? All right, I'm finna get ready to pull up to this car. Get a chance to hit me back, you feel me?
All
right, baby. There go my girl right there. Be good to go. Let's get the hell out of here. What's good?
Not a thing.
Mom on the board, baby. Got that blue van outside.
Nice.
I'm getting kind of hungry. What's up? You want to grab some sandwiches?
Dog, you don't even have to ask me twice.
That's weird. Why isn't this still working? What? Dude. Eddie.
What's up?
There's someone there by the trucks.
Open the gate, let me in.
Nah, dude, I'm gonna call Robbie. Wait for him to get here. There's someone in the yard, and they cut the feed to my security cameras. Robbie. Dude, there is someone in the yard. I don't know what's going on. I've got no cameras. I need you and Jerome to get here now.
All right, dude, you're on the way back. Listen, lock up the doors, all right? I'll be right there.
I'm already locked in. I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna call PD right now.
All right, just for it. We're on our way, we're on our way.
Hear that, right? Bitch said she heard something. Bro, nobody's been in or out of here. Only friendlies, dog. I've been watching this. You guys have been the only ones in and out, man. All right, come on, come on.
Hey, man, whoever's in here, you ain't gonna get out.
Yo, is anybody in here?
It feel like we was in some type of scary movie, you feel me?
Cops are on the way, man.
Hey, what the is this?
What happened?
You gotta be kidding me,
hey, man,
me, dog.
Somebody's been with the trucks.
What is that? Looks like sugar, dog.
Sugar, dog.
Somebody's trying to sabotage the fleet by putting sugar in the fuel tanks.
If you get sugar in the tank and you turn it on, it's gonna destroy the engine.
There is no way in or out of this yard, so they gotta be in here. Eddie, you sure nobody's coming in here, bro?
Bro, only you guys, bro. Nobody's came in here, only friendlies, bro.
Yo, they're in here somewhere, man.
Anybody take over here? This van, the car's on down?
Yeah, pass by there, man.
Hey, somebody in there, bro, man. Yo.
Hey,
yo,
get your ass.
He got a fight.
Here somewhere, man.
Anybody take over here? This van, the car's on down?
Yeah, pass by there, man.
Hey, somebody in there, bro, man. Yo.
Yo.
don't know what the
As soon as we flash the flashlights in there, boom, they come jumping out.
These motherfuckers.
What's up with that? What's up? Yo, Eric, man, go to the truck, get that clicker.
Get this guy.
Hey, Gato.
Hey, man.
He got a pipe.
You gotta let my boy go.
Money, grab his leg.
As I pull this guy out of the tow truck, it's the guy from the Finest. This must be the attack that Bernice was warning us about.
Grab his leg.
I'm gonna up everything right.
Hey, relax, dog.
Back up. What?
Bro, don't hit that on, man. Hey, what's up?
Let him go, man.
Get him down.
Get your fat ass off.
Hey, hey, I'm gonna
get your ass off, man.
Let my friend go, man. Hey, man, get off me, man.
No, what?
Calm down.
Yeah,
get off me. Stay on the ground.
Hey,
they got
a
camera crew. Somebody get
in.
You're going to
jail.
You're
going to
jail now,
brother.
Get up.
Get up, man.
Sucker.
Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's go. Get in the car, man.
Come on, baby. Get in there.
Yeah.
Get that camera out my face.
You know these guys?
Yeah, they're from the Finest in Miami. They came out of that car right there. You see all that sugar?
Right.
They've been putting sugar in all of our tanks.
Okay, are you guys gonna press charges?
Yes.
We're gonna go run them down to the station, and we'll be back to get a full report. All
right. Thank you, bro.
No problem.
Finest guys had a vehicle towed that they were inside, which happened to be this big blue van. And they had a ton of sugar in there, so they were looking to do a lot of damage. I gotta get the mechanic out here.
We're gonna let them hurt us like that and not do nothing?
We're gonna retaliate. What do you think we're gonna do? I gotta get these trucks fixed, man.
Whack, they our trucks up like that.
Dude, are you guys okay?
We're good.
Dude, I'm sorry, I wasn't about to go out there. I'm a bit rattled, dude.
No, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to Finest. I'm gonna do what I gotta do.
Don't be stupid.
Come on,
you
all
right? You don't understand. They just hurt us with the trucks.
I put three trucks down right now.
Okay, so we have that stupid van here. Go and take that thing to a junkyard, sell it, buy some new freaking gas tanks. No big deal.
Don't tell her I said this, but my sister can be kind of smart sometimes. I guess Chrissy's right. I mean, that would probably be more proud of us taking a high road than anything. All I gotta do is get the tanks dropped. We'll be done.
Luckily, I was able to calm everyone down. That was more than enough drama for just one night. Thankfully, Bernice tipped us off. I guess underneath all that crazy, Bernice kind of does have a heart and she didn't want to see anything bad happen to us. I'm gonna talk to my dad about giving her a second chance.
Best believe it's not the last you'll see of Bernice. South Beach, I ain't going nowhere.
This place has so many people for Memorial Day weekend, it is ridiculous. It is complete and utter mayhem.
We bring in lots of cars, we bring in lots of money, and with this, we bring lots of problems.
I was this close to getting off work and he got me a damn ticket.
Then call the police on him.
I was not at a meter.
Skip all that.
This expired on the 17th, we're on the 30th. And on top of everything, we're getting to the end of our contest, and all these guys are running around like maniacs trying to win. Tremont!
Hi, my car is being blocked in here by a church van.
Are you at a church, honey?
No, I'm across from Sardinia Restaurant.
And you said it's a church van. Oh, man.
Daddy,
I
got a tow for you.
What you got?
You got a tow away in the lot across from Sardinia's. There's a van, a passenger van, taking up a few spaces if you want to go see Michael.
All right, baby. This must be Michael.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing? You Michael?
Yeah. Listen, look at how they're parked. I can't even get out of my car. They're like totally blocking me in. It's like I can't get in this way, I can't get in that way. I mean, you know, give me a break.
He shows me his car and shows me the van that's blocking him, man. He had like a space like maybe of half a foot only to get into his car.
It's really close.
Excuse me, excuse me. We're here. We're leaving. I'm here. You can drop it. You can drop it. We're here. I'm sorry.
Yeah, y'all taking up cheap parking spots, you know that?
Sir, can you come out and talk to us, please?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
Well, we need
this space, sir, to get
out. Can you come talk to us for a minute, please?
You need to learn how to park, ma'am.
Really? We just came out of church.
No, it's my fault. It's my first time driving a van. I just got my license and everything, so if you can just drop it for us this time, I'm really sorry for your time, but please, we gotta go.
Oh, man, I understand everything you're saying. You guys parked too close to this man, and he's been here for quite a while already.
That's right.
I'm already hooked up to a vehicle. Your only option is 115 here or 250 at the yard.
250? Are you serious?
I'm doing my job, and once I'm already there hooked up to a vehicle, somebody's gonna have to pay me.
Can you please move them, sir?
I just got out of church.
I know how to resolve.
You didn't get out of church. You just came out of brunch. Don't be lying. Is that no Christian thing to do, right?
Are you guys, who's the registered owner of the van?
Don't be touching me.
We have.
Oh, no.
Come on, girls.
What a privilege to have you.
They sang it all right, bro, you know, but I still can't do anything, bro, you know.
I am glad.
That for free. It's the way God wants it to be.
We just go ahead and drop the van. We
hey, it was all on. Nice, bro, but it's still 115 here or 250 at the yard.
You know what? I just need you to drop
you
the van and
relax,
we can go.
I'm giving you the option. I'm trying to be nice.
Okay, see, I'm tired of this. Y'all, look, seriously. No, seriously, it don't make no sense. I'm just saying, all you got to drop it.
You know what I'm saying?
No, you took it there. You took it there.
To drop the van.
Don't be touching me. Don't assess yourself. I'm gonna call the police.
I don't care about him calling the police.
You dropped the van, bro.
Bro, you need to get out of my face.
Do what you gotta do.
We gonna take the bus for $1.25. Let Pastor deal with this
bastard.
It don't make no sense. I can't believe you actually gonna take this. You're actually gonna leave us standing out here on the street.
Yep, actually I am.
It kind of surprised me when I saw church going people all of a sudden, you know, flip out.
See you at church.
You.
Oh,
what's that smell? What your fish?
There you go.
Don't do that.
Free pizza for you.
Let me explain.
I need you to get all the drivers together tomorrow night. I have a very large announcement to make.
I can't believe what a crazy weekend this has been.
Hey, let me talk to the supervisor, man. Hey, hello.
Hi, you get me and only me. What is it about Memorial Day weekend that makes everybody act like a complete freak?
Hello, where are you?
All the crazy people you imagine on one little island?
Nah, dog.
Hold up, man. It's all crazy.
Wait. Oh, let me explain. Don't. Oh, my God. Did you do that? You just made it worse. Can't you park it out on the street?
You can't park it out on the street to pick it up, man.
Extended
no, it can't be extended like that. Not like that, man. See the top of that truck? That's Beacon. Not a helicopter.
This is unacceptable. Now, I'm calling my husband.
Call him. What he gonna do?
What taking so long here? What happened? Can you go back, please? Can you just go back?
Robbie, I got a tow for you.
Wait, please, stop. Mr. Schwartz is getting a haircut right now. I'm gonna take the car, Bubba. No.
Do you understand that I had like 8 drinks last night? So, I mean, what was I supposed to do? Just drive my car home?
Definitely not. You did the smart thing. Dealing with all these people is really getting on my nerves.
175?
My dad's in the hospital. He might need surgery. And I wish I was there with him, but he needs me here.
Hey, jackass, where are you?
I'm trying to go to work and deliver this freaking pizza.
I'm here. I will move the car.
It's $115.
I'm not paying for this. I just paid $300 for my hair.
I called earlier about the Acura. It's my boss's car.
Okay, I can only give the vehicle to the registered owner.
Y'all are a bunch of crooks.
I'm just doing my job.
Yo.
What's going on?
You parked in my spot again. That's what happened.
Are you kidding me?
I told you not to park on my spot. Third time this week.
Really, Pete? And you could have come in and told me to move the car.
How many times do I have to do this? It's all the time.
How much is this?
It's $250.
$250? You're paying for this.
What?
It's coming out of your freaking pay. I swear to God, if I had my knives here, I'd poke your eyes out.
You're a pig. You look like a
I'll tell you what, this is what a pig will do. This is a pig.
What a pig do, drive like you, right?
A pig, there you go.
Don't do that!
Why would you do that?
There's what a child do.
Oh,
what's that smell?
What the did you do?
Oh, I...
Oh,
I forgot. I couldn't put them on ice. It's not my fault. I thought it was only going to be 10 minutes. It's your fish.
There you go. Here you go. Free pizza.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Free pizza for you.
Yo.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Kick stop.
You little.
Touch him. Oh, my God.
I'm out. I'm allergic. I'm not dealing with this.
You ain't going nowhere. It's all your fault.
Get him. You're in my parking space!
I'm tired of
that
smell, bro.
I'm not picking it up. You
get the car out of here. You go,
pig.
Putting
fish up.
Yo.
I'm not dealing with your fish anymore.
Bro, stink.
You're lazy.
I'll you, man.
Me?
Seriously.
Me? You.
Oh, bro.
How you like that?
You want to keep this going?
Hey, you want to
serious?
Yeah. They can all kiss my ass.
No, you know what? I got the Cuban.
You're paying for the car, you're fired.
I ain't paying for.
Oh man, what the that smell, bro?
That. That was my damn job.
Pick this up, bro.
Some bull. You know it?
Bull.
Hey, come here, you. I got something for you.
Where you going? Where you going?
Get that damn fish. It's all our damn fault.
Yo!
You want a fish?
What the hell? No!
Job!
Crazy!
Keep going, bro.
We give her a fish. That. What, you want to go?
Fish.
Don't you ever put a dead fish in my sister's face.
Oh, man.
Dude, is that guy gone?
Yeah, he left.
But seriously, thank you. You know I'm allergic, and I really appreciate it.
All I want
I
is
owe you lunch.
Tomorrow.
Okay, I'll give you breakfast. But on the serious tip, you guys really should go home and, like, shower and change.
Oh, you're right.
It's cool.
Man, what a weekend. Finally, we have a chance to check in on my dad.
Hey, Pops, how you feeling?
Pretty good. Looks like I'm not going to have the surgery.
That's good news.
Real good.
You all been doing a great job. I need you to get all of the drivers together tomorrow night for dinner. I have a very large announcement to make. I am very proud of both of you, and I love you both.
I love you too.
Love you too,
get some rest.
Business is business. But the important thing is, my father's okay. Well, that went well.
High five, no surgery.
No surgery.
Freak yeah.
I have a major announcement to make. After a week away, being in the hospital, I decided to take my drivers out to dinner with their families to show my appreciation for how hard they work for me. Got a few announcements to make. First, I want to thank my daughter and Robbie for taking over while I was hurt. Despite Larry and Finest Towing coming over here and trying to do their thing with us, all of us push their asses right back across the bridge where they belong. I can't tell you how much I appreciate what you all have done for me. My next announcement is we do have a winner on this quarter's competition.
And they're paying for dinner tonight.
All of you did a great job. Everybody pushed really hard, but obviously only one person could be a winner. And you're such a cute guy, you know that? The winner this time is Eddie.
Oh, Eddie!
I win. I was super excited, bro. You know, besides this competition, man,
I've changed a lot in these past few months. I gotta say, I thank Robert for helping me do that.
It's well deserved.
Excuse me.
I work hard.
Just give it to Lori, it's okay. Just give it to Lori. It's okay.
She deserves it more than me, bro.
That's the truth.
All right, guys. Now I have a major announcement to make. And it affects all of us.